Hey guys, Bet7 here, back for another video, and today I am here with all my subscribers. It is awesome. This is my 100th video, 100th, and I cannot believe I'm at my 100th video. I couldn't have done it without you guys, so you guys are here with me celebrating on my Hunger Games map, and we're going to get to it in just a minute, but I just want to say who is in my Hunger Games first of all. It's me, Zombie Marine, Gotham Bird, Problem Child, Gamer06, Will55, the GDM Batman, and we are all here, and I cannot wait. So I'm going to just discuss a couple of the rules we're going to be going by. Basically, I'm going to go over here real quick and read off some of the rules I have set. So, rules. No breaking blocks except leaves. No leaving the area past the glass walls. You might be able to see them back there. And no placing blocks of any kind. This is made by me. Here's my channel. Some characters and locations come from my videos. Special thanks to Will and Gotham Bird. So, I think we're pretty much ready. I'm going to reload the game and get all of our hunger and our health back up. And we're going to start the Hunger Games. We're also going to have it might be like a 1 or 2 minute grace period. I think it's one. And basically, we're not allowed to hit each other in that time period. So, we'll be back, guys. And we'll start the Hunger Games. Alright, guys, so here we are. Hunger Games, ready to go. We're here with everyone. And ready to start. Alright. We're going to start in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I've never done Hunger Games before, and I'm so pumped. Ah, crap, I'm really slow. I'm so slow. Just grab a couple things. I'll let it, see. Oh, my God, I'm so slow. Why? No, okay. Grab some stuff, an apple. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. I'm going to go from my domain, because I like it over there. So we got a 1 minute grace period. I never set a timer. I was stupid. I didn't set one. Okay. So, let's go get some stuff over here. Now, this is actually pretty cool. I don't know if you guys would notice this, but this is actually a reference to my adventures. I went on this side so I could talk about some stuff as well. It says, "What an adventure. This is my adventures jet. So-called crashed." And this is actually my missing boots that I missed out when I was on that, when I was on the Survival Island, the island place where I got lost. That's where that comes from. Ooh, a bow. Not bad at all. Put all that stuff in here and bring out my diamond sword and... Or not diamond, God knows. My golden sword and my bow. Okay. Not sure how long this is going to be. I'm also going to teleport. I forgot to tell everyone that, but I'm probably going to teleport at 2 or 3. I'm going to teleport everyone to the middle for a death match. Here's my Wayne Manor, destroyed. I do know some tricks in this, and you guys may find that cheap, but I am really bad at Hunger Games, so. Not the back cave, but still helpful. There is an iron sword in here, and some iron and gold. I may make some, I don't know, I don't have enough to make anything. Okay, so I got my iron sword with me. That's good. I do know where some of the loot is, but I'm not going to go get all of it just yet, because I'm not going to be too cheap. I want to get that one spot there. Actually, I don't even remember filling in half these chests, honestly. Half of them are really random, and, what I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try and, go to some other locations, not just this one, and do it. So, yeah. Yeah, alright, let's go over here, and crap, I'm hurting myself, I'm being stupid. Okay, let's eat some food, some stuff in here, I think. Alright, let's get some of this. Alright, let's run. I don't even know how to get up here. I think there's a chest over here, if I remember correctly. I didn't place all these. Some of them are mine, but some of them aren't. Yes, there is one right here. Holy crap, there's iron in here. Alright, sweet, some arrows. That's what I needed. I'm going to leave that wooden sword in there, because I do not need that. Okay, that was not smart at all. I can't parkour. There are some parkour stuff with like some really good loot in it on some of these buildings, but I'm not going to be going in those said buildings because they, you know, they got parkour, and I really don't want to do that. Okay, I'm gonna try to stay away from most people. I need to hide somewhere really quickly. Really quickly. Okay. Huh? Oh, jeez. Jeez. Oh no. Never attack. Yeah, got him. Good. Thank God. Oh, I'm weak. I'm weak. I'm weak. Can we turn off? How do I turn off the frickin' gamer tags? Okay. I can't turn off gamer tags for some reason. I thought I could. That's not good. And I really don't want to figure out how, because it's going to probably take me a while. And I don't really know how to do it. Alright. Is there any crafting table in here? What can I make? Please tell me I can make something. Iron helmet. Better than what I have. Okay, good. People. I don't know what's in. I remember I had to fill some of these in, and they were hell. I had to fill in a whole strip of these. I don't even remember what half of this is. Underneath each mountain that you got like some stuff. Under here, there's actually Dave's clock. His grandfather's clock. Someone took that. Dang. There's actually diamonds in each chest underneath. And yeah, so I could have went and got one from the from my one underneath my mountain, but I probably won't. But yeah, there's like farms and stuff in here and everything. And yeah, it's pretty cool. Now the woods, I wanted to try and avoid. But they are good to get rid of people. We've got like an abandoned sort of thing over here. I'm gonna do a video in actually like good detail of like what's going on. There's them talking. We're all in game chat, so I can't do anything about it. Thought their mics were muted, but that's alright. They can't hear me because I don't have my Bluetooth yet, and yeah, so you guys might hear them talk a little bit and stuff like that. Ooh. Oh, okay. I didn't fill in any of these chests. These are a surprise to me. I don't know where any of these are. These are all randomized by my friends. I know what's in there, so I'm not gonna go in there. There's actually like a trap in there inside the mine, so I know not to go in there basically. That's actually good. I was about to not take that, and then I realized it's better than what I actually have, so. Alright, let's keep going. Okay, how many people do we got left? I'm not really sure, honestly. Now that people aren't leaving, I haven't seen anyone else die besides myself. Yeah, this is the awesome tree placing skills. There's a horse over here. If I got this and started riding around, I would die laughing. I don't have a saddle though, so that wouldn't work. Okay, please tell me the diamond is still in here. Ah, dang it, they took it. Alright, no diamonds for bats. Okay, so it looks like they're all taken. I do know a cool spot though. That may be over here. This is cool. I like, actually, there's a chest back here, I think? I don't know, there's a chest around here somewhere. Maybe it's in a tree? Is it in the tree? No. I don't know where it is. There's a chest somewhere here. Oh, here it is. Got obvious. Duh. In the middle of the lake. Empty. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna probably start finding empty chests. I tried not to dig through too many of them because I didn't want to be too OP. There are a lot of chests in like villager houses and stuff that are completely. This is actually a taco place. This is random. I just made this because, it's a taco place. Come on. It was originally gonna be like a gas station or something, but I made a taco place instead. Someone got that already. Bummer. Someone get this one? I'm guessing they did, yeah. Okay. Now, there is actually a cool little thing inside here. Inside my little bat's cave. This is actually, I had to remake my bat's cave from the adventures. And it was hard. The diamond was in here. I'm not gonna go in there. Did someone set this off? Dang it. Someone set it off. That sucks. Because I really wanted to have a diamond. I don't have any, which is really bummer. Whoa, what the hell? Oh god, I haven't been eating. Alright, come on. I need food. Where's all my food? Oh, baked potatoes. These things are good. I need more food. That's like my main thing right now, is food. Even though I put, like, I remember putting a hell of a lot of food inside, inside my chest and stuff. I need to be full health. The chests that I did fill up were full of food, so I should be able to find a good bit of food. I don't know where anyone is. Like, I've been just wandering around, really. Oh, there's someone. Let's chase him. Let's chase him, guys. Let's chase him. I'm not hoping to win my Hunger Games. I'm hoping that someone else does. But I'm hoping to last decently long.
What has happened? Everybody who built already is, like, still up stuff.
Yeah, yep, so it's just people talking. Oh, did he die? Did you die?
What?
Okay, he died. Alright, hold on.
Okay.
Here you go. I didn't know you were dead. Alright, sorry about that.
Oh, snap.
I didn't know he was dead, so.
And I can make
this. I'm guessing he was dead. I really hope he was dead.
Beauty. That's coming.
Okay, yeah. Do I have enough for pants? No. Pointless. Okay, people left the game. This is really confusing. I feel like half the people didn't listen during the little explanation I gave. Oh well, I don't really care. It's all for fun.
Michael.
Wait, there was a carrot back there. Why didn't I take that? I need food.
Yeah.
I really need food. Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, out.
Okay, alright, let's take this. And I'm just gonna loot all these places because I... Why'd everyone... What the hell? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, crap. I'm dead. God. Alright.
No.
I can't fly. Dang it. Okay, well, I'm dead. The game mode has been changed. Okay, weird. Teleport to player. Let's see what Will's doing. Oh, jeez. Oh, crap. Oh, I can fly. Thank God. Wait, is it creative or something? Will's up here. Do you need gamer permissions? I'm not sure who needs them. I feel like Will needs them. Okay, oh, Will can. Will already have permissions. This is really confusing. I feel like I screwed up here somehow. Okay, let's look around for people, considering I'm dead now.
Okay, everybody...
Let's look around.
So,
we already have...
Alright, whoever still... Go...
Good. Oh, are they doing a spawn thing? Okay, yeah, I'll teleport. Teleport.
Okay, there.
Deathmatch. Fight.
Fight.
Okay, everyone's mostly invisible, I think.
Oh,
it's Gotham Bird and this dude. And Gotham Bird's dead.
Go win.
So he won? Did he win the Hunger Games? Did you win the Hunger Games? Did you win the Hunger Games? I guess you did. He's the winner. Okay. Congratulations, good sir. You have won the Hunger Games. Gamer06. Congratulations, my friend. You've won. Okay, so I'll be back, guys, in just a minute. I'm pretty sure he won. I'm invisible. Oh, do you... Oh, wait, no, I was invisible anyway. I was about to say, do you become invisible when you die? I think... What happened was, is that everyone started giving each other permissions as they were dying, like as they died, people started giving them permissions on their own, because I made them moderator, so it's all good. And, yeah, so, awesome, awesome. Oh wait, are we in creative? Wait, why are we in creative? What? What's going on? Okay, we're gonna get this sorted out now, just a minute, guys, I'll be right back. Alright guys, so we're back for the second round. This round I am... Oh, wrong button. Okay, yep. No, this button. There we go. This round I'm with Game Master 007, Gothenburg 611, ZombieDog 24, and XXWolf55XX. The subscribers, most of them left after the first round. They all had to go, or, you know, they were busy doing other stuff. So that's perfectly fine. I had to fix a couple things. Now, this is in survival mode, not adventure mode, so nothing wrong should go... should be, you know, happen or anything, and we should all be okay. So, I'm in my pod, we're all good, everyone's ready. So we're gonna start in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, I hope I told them about the grace period, because that would be bad. Dang it, Gothenburg! Screw you, screw you. I got it. I need a weapon, I need a weapon. Okay, I'm just gonna take my crap and leave. Let's go. Okay, let's run, run. Alright, so. Yeah, I'm gonna run straight for the diamond this time, because I really do need it. Last guy who, you know, beat everyone had a diamond. That was the Gamer06 guy, by the way. I made him the winner, and I got let him choose his own skin to go on my free roam world. So, yeah, he's gonna, you know, have his skin up there. So next video I'm on there, you'll probably see his skin there. And, yeah, so it's going to be pretty cool. I was really glad they all were able to participate, and, you know, there's a couple people who couldn't. That was, you know, kind of sad that they couldn't, but that was fine. You know, we got some more people afterwards, and it was all good. So, yeah. And here, ooh, a bow, a couple arrows, and a wooden sword. Now, this isn't where the good loot's at. The good loot's, I'm going to put this over here. Okay, so we got a 1 minute grace period. I'm not gonna do anything yet. I'm not gonna fight anyone. I'm just gonna run over this way. Try to run across like this. And get to the end part. Because there's not a whole lot of loot in this village, I'm gonna be honest. There's not a whole lot. Okay. Should eat. No, I'm not gonna eat my baked potato yet. I'll eat my rotten flesh. Ugh. This will just make me, I know it will make me really, really hungry, but I don't have that much food. Well, now I do, but I didn't before. Okay. Yeah, I'm losing a lot of hunger fast. Okay. Let's get over here. Hopefully this round's a little bit more organized. Everyone said they'd mute their mics last time. It didn't really work out so well, and people ended up not muting their mics and talking and all that stuff, which is perfectly fine, but... it was a little bit hard to, you know, talk and stuff with everyone else talking as well. But it definitely, I didn't mind it either way. It was just kind of a preference, really, to have them their mics muted. But, yeah, so, yeah, I think I'm decently, I got some decent stuff. Oh, someone's been down here. Damn. That was a good spot. What I need now is a crafting table, which is back in that village, which is not smart. Is anyone up here? Oh, wait, no. The chest is the next level up. Wait, there's like a hidden chest. Is it here? Here it is. Aha. Found it. Alright. Got some good food. I'm more worried about armor and stuff now. And, yeah. So no one seems to have died yet, which is pretty good. Let's go in my little adventurer's house. I didn't go in here last. Oh, jeez. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Run, 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 run. Ah, crap. Dang it, dang it, Gothenburg. Run to the forest, run to the forest, run to the forest. Dang it. Ah, I died. Dang it. I was the first one to die. Too bad. Alright, let's spectate some people, shall we? Alright, let's see who we can spectate. Was I able to fly that whole time? Alright. I'm gonna teleport some people. I'm gonna make myself invisible. I'm gonna teleport some people. I'm not good at Hunger Games, guys. But let's kinda watch the action. He's sorting through my loot he found. Teleport to player. We're gonna go to Zombie Dog. Let's see what he's doing. He's creeping around the woods. Him and I feel like him and Game Master have a little truce because they are friends. There isn't very much of us, and I tried not to have truces last time. But, you know, I didn't get to explain a whole lot of the rules to them. They joined kind of last minute. They found the chest on top of the taco. Okay, awesome. I don't even mind spectating, really. Like, playing the Hunger Games, honestly, I built the map, so it's kind of fun to watch other people play it as they haven't seen anything yet. And it's kind of funny to kind of see, what, you know, them looking around and all that cool stuff. So, I think I might spectate them for a bit because there is two of them. So, you know, that'll help. I feel like they're going to win. All these guys do have skin statues in my... Well, weird low lag. All these guys do have skin statues in my world, so, you know, there's not going to be real, you know, any prize for this. There's Will. Will, run! Run! I bet you they're going to... Yeah, they're going to go after him. Yeah, go in there, Will. Go. I'm going to go in here and follow him. Oh, he's going in the TNT cannon. Smart, Will. I hope he doesn't... Okay, I'm going to get out of the way so I don't, like, just block him. I really hope he lands. If he doesn't land, I'm going to laugh. He's landing in the water. Oh, he did. Yep. He's been mastering it. Okay. Yeah, so in here, there's actually some diamond boots. There's some good loot in here, really. You know, for having the guts to come up and get shot up in the TNT cannon, you get some pretty good loot. I thought that was pretty fair because there's no other TNT to replace it, so it's kind of like a first-come, first-served basis for that. And that's pretty awesome. So they're all kind of in a general area. Are they still in here? Game Master and Zombie Dog, are they still around this area? Okay, I'm gonna teleport to them. So I know where Will is. Teleport to player, Game Master. Let's see where they are. They're by the lake. This is where Gotham Bird used to be. Okay, so they're around here. Teleport to player, Gotham Bird. He's in the village looking around. Alright, nice. Did he know I was there? He must have knew I teleported to him because he was crouching and stuff. Alright, cool. I'm invisible, so he can't see me, so he must have known that I teleported to him. Okay, where do we go? I can kind of show around my map a little bit if, you know, while they're doing something really quickly. So that's Dave's side. I've got kind of four quadrants going on here. Quadrants is a fancy word. So I got my animals here for my adventures. I got Night Stalker, then I got Dave, and then I got myself. And then each one, this one got like destroyed buildings that I've either had in my videos or ones that I just randomly made. Here's my adventures jet, which I mentioned last round. Next, we got Dave's side, which is like the village. And Night Stalker side is like a dark forest, got some evilness going on, some you know, some parkour going on there and stuff. No one got this diamond. Yeah, I'm not really that surprised, honestly, because that's, you know, a lot of parkour. What else? Oh yeah, this side. So under here, I don't know if I went and saw that. But this one got a bone for like Wolfie kind of buried a bone. And you guys seen the other one. So that one's like a destroyed mine. That one is Dave's grandfather clock from the adventures. And that one is my Batcave from the adventures. So now I kind of explained that a bit. I'm probably going to do a video, you know, showing you guys all the different buildings in detail. For now, let's teleport to all the different players and see what's going on. Oh, they're in the middle. It's a showdown. Gotham Bird versus Zombie Dog and Game Master. Okay, it's looking good. It's looking good. I'm glad I teleported to them now. Oh jeez, Gotham Bird is doing good, but they're teaming up. They're teaming up on them. I gotta say, Gotham Bird's doing good for you know, single-handedly taking them both on. I don't know where Zombie Dog went. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Okay, but he's doing pretty good. Okay, he looks weak. He's kind of running off now into the forest. Let's follow them and see what they do. I kind of cleared a couple paths out just in case. So. Some of them, you know, they'll be able to basically get through. Oh, jeez. Oh, there goes Gotham Bird. Okay, I'm going to give him permissions. Moderator can fly, can teleport, and can be invisible. So now he can fly around and watch everyone else as well. Where's Will? Teleport to player... Oh, no. To player... Will. Okay, he's still alive. Yeah, he is... I believe I gave him... He knows I'm here. I think I gave him permissions. I'm not too sure. He's been in my world before, and he's been building before. So, he might have permissions, but I trust him enough not to use them, you know, inappropriately or whatever. Not, you know, not playing by the rules. So, I trust him to have them on. Okay, we may have to start a death match because there is three of them. So, I'll teleport Will on this side. teleport to me XX will. So then I'm gonna do teleport to me, zombie dog and game master. I kinda basically sentence will to his death, but this is a death match, so you know. Teleport to me. Oh wait, I think they're going after him, never mind. I think it's alright. Yep, they're going after him. Okay, who's gonna win? Oh god, game master killed him, yeah. Okay, they gotta fight each other. They gotta fight each other, you realize that. You guys gotta fight each other. Oh, they're going in opposite. Are they charging at each other? No way. Are they charging? Like, oh, they're going separate directions. Oh my god, this is gonna be so funny. They're going in completely opposite directions. Okay, so I'm guessing they're gonna like charge. Alright, go man, go. Go for it. I was gonna nod at him, but he didn't see me. Alright, he's just going for it. Go, come on. Okay. Alright. Go get zombie dog, come on. He's just hiding in here. Okay. Let's see what happens. There's Gotham. Oh yeah, Will already got permissions. What the hell is this? No, Gotham Bird. No! Why is he doing this? Stop! No! Bad. Yeah. Gotta stop. Trying to give him a diamond, I think. I'll just throw these in my inventory for now. He needs to go invisible. Okay. Game Master's not going anywhere, and neither is Zombie Dog. So we're gonna have to do something. Alright. Teleport to me, Zombie Dog. Sorry, bro. You gotta fight. Where is Game Master? Why are you leaving? Teleport to me, Game Master. Go, fight, death, battle, kill, yes, these are words you should know, go, fight, there we go, now we're getting into it, go, fight, woohoo, yeah, I'm not cheering for anyone, I'm not picking favorites, go Noah, go zombie dog, no, I'm joking, I'm cheering for both, good luck guys, come on, may the best Hunger Games guy win. Did he die? What? Oh, wait, what? Hold on. He shouldn't have permissions. Did he teleport away? Teleport to me. No! You don't get to do that! You don't get to teleport away. He's so smart with me. He's playing smart with me. He had permissions on. Because I've shown him this world before. God dang it. Probably teleported away. Oh, that's funny. Alright, no, you don't get to do that. This is a death match. Game Master's coming for him. He's gonna get him. He got a diamond sword. There's no way he can win. Oh, he's gone. We have a winner. We have a winner, ladies and gentlemen. We have a winner. Woohoo! Woo! Woohoo! Hey, back off! Back off! I am calling you a winner. Okay, hold on. I was gonna see if I could shoot up the fireworks. This is actually should have a fireworks mechanism. But no, we can't do that. Hold on. I'll get something for him. Hold on. I was about to say, someone take all the fireworks. Woohoo! You won! Congratulations! Boom, boom, boom! We have a winner! So, yeah, good job to Gamer06 and Game Master for winning my Hunger Games. Now, Game Master, obviously, like I said before, will not get a prize because, you know, he already has a skin statue in my little free roam world. But I will add one for Gamer06. And yeah, so anyway guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this Hunger Games. This is my 100th video. Be sure to drop a like down below if you enjoy what was going on. I know it was a bit of a mess every now and again, and you know, We had a little bit of issues in the first round, but that is perfectly fine. That is something that you should expect here on this channel by now. So, yeah, my 100th video. And trust me, guys, there will be lots more videos to come. But yeah, I'll probably be releasing a video as well, showing you guys about this, showing you guys around this map, and talk to you guys about it and all that cool stuff. And yeah, anyway, guys, I am Badger7, and I will see you guys all later. Peace out.